When I was scuba diving in Mexico, one of the things that I was unable to do was to record the GPS data to my camera while I was taking pictures. I have a device for my Canon 5D Mark III that allows me to do so. However, it's definitely not going to work underwater. And I also use cameras that don't have this capability at all. I use a Fujifilm X-T1, and there's no device to add that GPS data while I'm actually creating the photos. So to kind of navigate around this, so to speak, I create a photograph with my phone, and then I sync those GPS coordinates to the photos from my camera. I'll show you how to do it. I have a photo here that I took from the top of the boat while we were out scuba diving, and this is of Socorro Island. And if I go to the map view, you can see my photo there in the Pacific. If I double click on that photo, then it will zoom into the island itself. So this photograph definitely has GPS data on it. I'll go back into grid view, and I want to copy this metadata and paste it over to those other photographs. So I'll go up to metadata, copy metadata, and when I do this, a window pops up, and it looks very similar to the metadata preset window that will pop up. First of all, I'm going to select check none because I want to make sure that I'm not copying over information that I don't want to copy. The only thing I want to copy is the GPS and location information in the camera info setting. So over on the right, I'll add a checkbox to each of those settings and then click copy. Now we'll go into the folder of images that I know were photographed on this island. I'll use the keyboard shortcut Command or Control A to select all. And then I'll go up to metadata, paste metadata. The location information has pasted. Let's go over to the map to check it out. Now in my map view, you can see that I have 332 photographs that are associated with that island. Granted, they're not going to be in the specific location that I created the photograph, but it's nice to have that general location information for future reference.